Holy shit, that music is loud. Good morning, Velasque. You are first. Congratulations, and good morning. Suck it, Shin. yeah, we're gonna play this, probably sad-ass game. It's gonna be, pretty sad. We'll try to get through all of it today. It's could be up to, like, a six-hour game, so we'll see about that. But, yeah. So let's get going. Let's get going. Doop. Boop. Let's go. You have a test on the first? What the fuck is that? That sucks. Life is shit. That's horrible. I'm sorry you're going through that. My heart goes out to you. Deepest sympathies. But still a test on the first. You'd think there'd be a better day for that. Oh, cool. Translation. What language? No, none of the squirrel. No! Arabic. Awesome. That's right, Velasque, it's this shit again. This is the sequel, and it's pretty fucking long. They did learn, yeah. Yep, yep. That's right, you were here for that last time. That's right. That was a good stream. I enjoyed that stream. Yeah, I went and later recorded the bonus content to that game, and uploaded that. There were two bonus episodes that were like Christmas episodes, just starring the two of them. That was really good. Apples on a Christmas tree. That's kind of cute. That's not too bad. Pineapples, ha! Yeah, the relationship with these two is a little weird. Neil seems to like her and the Christmas episodes. Definitely, only serve to mix up the pot even more. Because those were bizarre. Yeah, this sequel did come, you know, a long time later, I guess, but the reviews immediately are overwhelmingly positive on Steam, so, you know, I guess it was worth the effort and time. I don't think they did anything else in between, or him, rather. Oh, this gimmick, yeah. Okay. I think the bird game may have come before. I'm not really sure. I'll have to look that up. That's an awful joke. Hey, Skulkweed, good to see you. How's it hanging? Loose? I like her little joke. That was cute. It was cute. And it makes me hungry. I forgot to eat food before coming on stream. That's awful. What? You little brat. Why'd you do that? Did she fart on her? Let's have Neil do this one. You have your own doll? You're kind of old. Okay, whatever. You want me to watch everything? Oh my god. Maybe. Maybe. They got attitude and they don't care. Yeah, okay, watch everything. Yeah, I think so. I think so. Definitely watch everything. What do you mean, what? No, come on. You're my hero. No problems, Ken. That's amazing. Yeah! Justice is cold and damp. Yes, it is. Yes. Oh, that's so gross. Let's go. Let's get the fuck out of here. That was one of my favorite things I have done in a video game this year. Just in the nick of time. Where am I going? Where am I going? Shit. That is a 10 out of 10 word. Hi, Dave. Yeah, thanks, bro. You really get me. Oh no, I'm stuck. Oh yeah, that's a casual phrase for sure. Really? The retired pilot. So that's cool. He went on to become a pilot. Awesome. To say, Neil. Nah, I'm just gonna go in your other rooms of your house. Real quick, thanks. Angus? That's great. That is a funny thing. Yeah, I think a lot of people would assume that. Like, if they were coming up to talk to me, that I would be the dead one. Yeah. How's the audio, guys? Is it good enough? Do you actually? Come on, let him put the box down. I wonder if she, like, resents him for having a wish that maybe doesn't include her. I can imagine that would be a thing. Thank you. Oh, for sure. Why did they only just find out about this now? They should like have this in their records. Yeah. Like they should be prepped for this shit, you know. Very disappointed in you guys. Ah, there you go. Thank you. Thanks, game. Appreciate it. Right in my face. Yeah, Neil. Rock, paper, scissors, lizard, Spock to decide. Wait, Spock. That's funny. Oh, is that the same doctor? Cool. This absolutely did nothing into the moon. It was totally worthless. Oh, great. I get to do this now. This is awesome. Cool. Oh, ooh, salty doctor. Jeez. Cool. Asher has joined the party. Lovely little view. Thinking now, she would have been better. Oh, guys, look. Like, look at my thing right here. Look at this. Mm-hmm. Let's read these things. Colin used to work for airlines as a commercial pilot. Colin plays the cello. Apparently not well. Oh man, he made models. Where's his Gundam collection? Before I've even been to Detroit. That's a reference, I think. Fuck this whole fucking shit, and fuck you and your asshole? Hmm. Oh, it's that awesome kid again. What? Swooped, yeah. Jesus, Dave. Jesus Christ, Dave. Check out these paper towels. Dude, that is so my house. Oh, word. What? Dude, that's weird. Absolutely, let's open that. What, he wanted to write his book? Cute. Oh no, what happened to the baby? Okay. Oh, that's Asher. We're fine. We're good. He had a full life. I'm sorry. Whew. Scared myself. I always assume the worst. So once again, we got another guy who had a decent life. Just wanted a little bit more, I guess. Hey, Bonnie. Oh, Bonnie. Oh. Neil, you fucking idiot. Come on, man. I loved her in the bonus episodes. She was awesome, by the way. No, this is dangerous. You're just gonna waste time. This guy's dying. Send us the scan. What are you working on? I know. I agree. She's a bit cucumbers in that at all. Thank you. Neil, you're a fucking idiot. It's like your head's a Nerf ball. Man, we gotta explain this again. Yeah, we'll just do it for the purposes of today's activities. We'll go through it kind of quick. It's Inception. Yeah. For anyone who's confused, it's Inception. No. We just explained that we can't do that. Enough. Shut up, Asher. You asshole. What are you up to, you weirdo? Character customization! Yay! Oh man, look at this! Oh, groovy. Good, things are getting a little mid-part timeless, absolutely. cool afro, side part. I guess we gotta go afro. Amish Paradise. That's the one. He can't even see his socks. We'll go 50 agility, sure. Yes. That's our guy. Neil, damn it. Pragmatic bun stack. Saucy bangs. Definitely. Oh god. Perfect. We're good. I'm okay with the socks. Okay, fine. Well, it sounds like that won't last the whole game, so that's good. That would lessen some of the emotional impact if that was our permanent look, so yeah. Odd instance of Colin on the most recent memories of Balcony. Like pages. This isn't how the hallway goes. Yeah. I think Neil fucked up bad. Yeah. He looks like a skeleton. That is a skelly face right there, if I've ever seen one. I thought you forgot. That's better. bought a couple more RPG Maker games yesterday, by the way. Those are going to be a little different from this, but they'll be fun. But, Dr. Manhattan. Give me the man with a swingy dingy. Okay, so I said at the beginning of the stream I may play all 5 or 6 hours of this game in one sitting. No, I'm not gonna do that. No. No. Can't do it. We will probably at like 2.5 hours, something like that, we'll switch over to probably Fallout 3. So, there you go. Music is very good, but it's like it's getting under my skin a little bit. It's constant. Run a save on his state. Contract as a memento? That's kind of fucking weird. Why would that be your thing? The corner one. That's annoying. Well, this is fun. It usually has a number of moves it wants me to complete this in as well. So, they definitely changed the puzzle this time around. Oh! Okay, this is a whole different thing. Never mind. Uh-huh. Interesting. Okay, well, that's good. I didn't want to do the same puzzles I did last time anyway. Meh. Meh. This is different from... Oh, okay. This is a weird time to turn off the music. Shit. My headset died. Sorry, guys, hold on. That's very weird. There we go. All right. We fixed that. That's much better. I can't wish for more wishes. It's funny. Yeah, you're wasting your fucking time, Colin. Get out. Leave. Subs, man. Oh, is it gonna do the thing again? Come on, do it! Come on. Yes! I love the Kamehameha wave. The challenge of this, I feel much better about it. Oh shit, never mind, I'm an idiot. Man, I suck. I should start this over. Time limit, so that's good. Yeah, I missed one. A scally cap, huh? Classy. Thank you. You little bastard. What a dad. I like how future old people wear current day old people clothes. Like, once you become old, you think, oh, that's stylish because I'm old now. Chin is down. One for each duck. That's what I was thinking. They quack things up, they sure do. So what do I have to do? Get Asher laid? Is that the idea? Just clanging and clanging, clanging and clanging. It's like a bag of beans in there. I love this guy. I think I can get past him. What's the point? I swear to God, if this is about his fucking bird, I'm gonna lose it. Plus her Fia. Oh no, they're gonna get attacked by ducks, man. That's not good. Alright, now where is our memento? Oh, it worked. Okay, let's try not to do this like a fucking moron. What the hell was that? They just keep piling on mysteries, Jesus. Dude, spoilers. Thought she was gonna go bump 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 bump. Hey, they do sync up quite nicely, I think. Come on, game, don't be so hard on yourself. Looks fine. Lock herself up in the bathroom. That's bad news, dude. You fucked up bad. The balloon. What's going on here? Yeah, we went back a little quick. That's way too fast. Yeah. Alright, game over. We win. Great. Let's get this over with and beat the game. To start back and go forward. the hell's going up? That's right, we're working hard. They're going to do needle drugs for sure. Yep, yep. They're going to needle themselves with drugs and be high on drugs. So. Yep. You little scamp, haha. Time to go do some heroin. Dog, the red-nosed corgi. I'm all in on Rudog. Maybe it's just too soon. I guess it's been a while, actually. That's funny. Yeah, what the hell? Oh no. He just for now figured it out. That's great. I am rage. Oh, nice! A Super Saiyan Kamehameha. Ha ha. I really wouldn't say that. Christ, what the hell? Your dick. Let's get out of here. Oh man, it looks just like it does in our seats, just from the front. Ha ha ha. What an ass. The landing sucked. So he regrets that his last landing wasn't better? Come on, man, we can do better than that. Wait a minute, we just landed. What the fuck is happening here? We just landed. This is impossible. That's because the memories are separate. We'll go with that. Isn't that him? That looks just like him. No, that's Asher. Jesus Christ, I'm an idiot. I'm losing it. I keep forgetting about Asher. He's like the least consequential character ever in history time. Back to when he was a kid. This is your instrument get used to. Colin loved playing the cello as a kid. Colin hated playing the cello as a kid. Thank you. There's a wrestler to swing a cello. Holy shit, that would do some damage. Imagine the Drifter playing a cello. That'd be amazing. Looks like a code floating case. Gimmick in To the Moon. Yeah. Wait a minute. Oh, yeah, okay. How do we get these losers? Because you're here, moron. I like this game, but I'm looking forward also to not playing it. Coming up here in a little while. What is the radius of this circle? You're trying to educate him, so you make him leave your classroom? That's stupid. Why? Come on, man. Yeah, no, let me find a way to get it. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh. Dude. Thank you. He is doing Lucian Kamehameha and a Hadouken simultaneously. Imagine difficult. That's a lot of energy. Oh shit. It's an awfully nice retirement apartment. There's a lot of steps, though. That's a lot of opportunity to fall down those steps if you're not paying attention. Yeah, are you gonna do that for those three little steps though? Just get your chair to go zzz, and then you're done. Maybe you just don't have the steps. Yeah, me too. Yeah, I don't wanna go down. Definitely not up those steps, though. Ooh, she's a smarty pants. What happened in your Middle Ages, sir? Fred is right. Jesus Christ, Fred. You're a fucking idiot, Fred. I like this place, though. Oh, Oh, you get to shovel snow? Oh, you're so lucky, dude. Man, I wish I could shovel some snow today. But, no. No. I mean, for what it's worth, excuse me, it is like minus. What is the temperature today? Hold on. No, goddammit. Oh, goodness. It's minus two right now. Nope, I'm sorry, minus four. I apologize. What a douche. Don't though, you'd fall off. Okay. I literally can't play this anymore. we're gonna end at the 2 hour mark, which will be in like 13 or so minutes. And we're gonna actually I'll probably take a break, eat some food, and then we'll come back with some Fallout 3, because Jesus. It's not bad. It's not bad. It's just kind of oppressive at times. I feel bad. This music is just getting to me, you know. And I know something fucking shitty's gonna happen. Y'all seem to have rocket hips, so no problem there. Oh, hell yeah, dude. Man, it is freaking cold in here. Was I upstairs already? Maybe I gotta go to the bathroom. Okay. Yeah, I was here already. That doesn't seem right. I would have liked it better if he just didn't talk, Fred. Yeah, it really didn't help. Thank heavens, my wife was gonna murder me if I didn't make a sale this month. Can't 100% this one, I don't think. Huh. That's strange. Get out of the way! Time to go. See you later. Get out of there. Get out of there. Thank you. These flashes of healness are so good. Oh, God. One day, I'm gonna cut the fucking filthiest heal promo. It's gonna be awesome. Hi, Faye. There was not an apartment across from his apartment in A Bird Story. They're talking now, by the way. this. That was literally the only way that was going to go, at best. Yeah, no shit. He's like 9, dude. No, you don't throw them as hard as you can. They just fall. Yes, anything would work better than what this kid's trying to do, for sure. I'm done with her. She has fucking tires on her balcony. How could she be lucky? You have tires on your balcony. They look like 4 nice tires, though. I could use some winter tires. I'll be taking them tires. Get away from my daughter, you tireless scamp. You don't have one fucking tire on your balcony, you poor, poor loser. Uh-oh. Today's classical guitar concert is sponsored by Neoblend. Sounds like GLaDOS. Oh yeah. Instead, you come to my house on the day of my daughter's to be married. You ask me to do murder for money. Fucking love that movie. watched it again earlier this year. That was a good time. Is that a giant walnut shell? What the fuck is that? Of course. Some blanks help to remember, some help to forget. Huh. Okay. What? Something. Oh man, I'm sorry for the odds, my friends. I do apologize. Bang it out real quick here in this backstage area. That'll do it for that game for the morning. Hold on. Where's New Leaf? There it is. Get back on. Thanks everyone who joined me this morning. Skulkweed, Velask, Shin. I saw Woven join for a minute as well. We're going to switch to Fallout 3 here in a little while. I'm not really sure when. Probably at 9:30 my time, so 25 minutes. I'm going to get some food and fuel up and we'll be all set. There's my cat to say goodbye. Yep, there she is. There she goes. Just waving that tail around. And there it goes again. There it goes. There's the tip of it right there. And anyway. I'm going to see you. I hope you have a good rest of your day. She's literally now just sitting on my hand and pawing at my fingertips with her paw. And she's now looking at me and breathing on my hand. So anyway, we're going to switch to Fallout 3. And I'm going to eat some food real quick. So 9:30, I'll see you in a bit. Bye.